fucking gay.
You got a better idea than Sizzans?
Yeah. I don't know. There's Edward Chicken Hands.
Yeah? You think Chicken Hands is a good idea?
Yeah, because he can eat chicken wherever he goes.
Whenever he goes where?
Where the fuck's he going?
Wherever he goes to the chicken store.
If he's got chicken on his hands, why is he going to the chicken store?
Because he wants more chicken.
How is this chicken prepared?
On a rotisserie, nigga.
Yeah? I was thinking raw would be pretty good.
Okay.
No, I got a better idea. How about Edward Firehands?
That was fucking retarded, dude.
Yeah, but what about a cigarette hand?
You
mo white
Wi-Fi this
out.
You
mo white
Wi-Fi this out.
Oh hell yeah! Like a good sig.
This is such fucking horrible.
Watermelon hands.
That's the dumbest fucking idea I've ever heard. Sounds like the premise of a video that will never see the light of day. That's what that sounds like.
Sounds like something that was already recorded 5 fucking months ago.
Careful what you wish for.
Thank you.
Yeah, but what type of fish?
Barramundi.
What's that?
Fish and chips.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Here you go. Got you this for being a good boy.
I think we should do John Cena hands.
John Cena, what have you done? The Rock greatest warrior. He is king of WWE. WrestleMania, anyone? Do you want to fight? The Rock does not like violence. Please do not do that, John Cena. Please do not.
Jump down, and then say some fucking gay shit.
I'm gay.
Fucking tear some fucking ass.
You ready to get your ass opened?